Okay. Sorry for any confusion this may cause, but I am in a way earlier part of the game again, because I nested a save back here so that I could return to it. Because there... God, what the hell? I thought I'd use that... Fine, I'll do it the long way. I'm like, I thought I specifically set that up so I could platform on it. So I nested a save way back here because there was a diverging path. I'm like, there's two different elevator type things, the elevator thing and the friculum or whatever it's called. And I didn't know which one to take, and historically they tend to break and be one-way trips or loading screens and whatnot. The friculum has clearly gone on for a long time without outright stranding me, kind of, but I think it's at this point I've gone so far in that direction that we're never going back. So this is going to be like a little non-canon thing, where even if I do find something here, it's not going to affect my save because we're so far ahead now. But we might as well check what was here, because I've been curious. Trying to figure out where to go on your blind run is so hard in this game. Alright, elevator. Right. So you led me to a loading screen, which, based on the language and... flow this game has had so far has that screamed at me, oh, that's the next zone, right? Because that's how this whole game has worked so far, is that, whoa, how fast is elevator going? Whenever you do anything that leads to a loading screen in this game, I think until now, every single time, that has meant you are now in a new zone that is the next zone in a series of linear progressions. And that you can progress non-linearly in an individual zone, but once you progress through a loading screen, that seems to always... Wow, that looks like it's glitching out pretty bad. Normally, whenever you progress into the next zone through a loading screen, that always feels like, oh, you've progressed permanently forward. So this is where I was confused, is because this made me load something. And yet... Is it just gonna be one room, I wonder? But the fact that this made me load made me go back, because I'm like, oh, that's the next zone, so I'll go elsewhere instead. Gold?
I don't think you should keep your safe open like that. Can't carry any more of these.
I found the gold! Isn't this the gold? Is this the gold that they said they were hiding? All the way back at the beginning of the game? Huh. Huh. The acquisition of HVH, company founder Alex Hartman. Alex Hartman won't be causing any problems to us. We know that his wife died and now Hartman is unstable and stressed, which is not a big problem for us. Hartman doesn't seem to have any connections to anyone who could be a threat to us. Hammer Valley Hydro isn't doing so well, so the only thing left to do is to get Hartman to sell the company to Walter. HVH is also a small competitor to Atomcraft, and they will be glad that when HVH is bankrupted. HVH has too many connections to the Bergman Group and has several hydropower plants in the Bergman tunnels. The dam could be a good alternative power source to the bunker, and the location is important for several strategic reasons. Those are the main reasons we need to buy Hammer Valley Hydro. The acquisition of Stahlberg Steel and the Bergman Group. Oh, geez. Mikhail Rosenthal is a tricky case. He's a hard-boiled businessman, and he knows how to keep his company running. We also... Protagonist man, what is wrong with you? Spread out pieces of paper so they're not overlapping the text. Because you're about to take a photo of it, you're trying to document it. Why do you spread these papers so they're covering the text so you can't read it? I don't know why you keep doing that. Because it's like a pleasant layout for them to be fanned out in on the screen? Because that's not a good reason. Also, these look like they're all the same form, but one of them's tiny. That's weird. Why is one of them tiny? Did it come from a smaller printer? Did they have a smaller version of the stamp for the smaller version of the form that they used for some reason, but only once? I have several questions now. He's a hard-boiled businessman, and he knows how to keep his company running. We also suspect that he knows about us more than we want to. We seem to have some connections to the Stahlberg criminal organization, where he got some of his information. We have to discuss with Rosenthal about selling company to Walter. We are sure that Rosenthal will accept your offer after that we have to make a plan on how to get rid of Stahlberg Steel something. Walter will handle that. I wish I could read whatever is being covered. We know that Stahlberg Steel offices contain some secret seminal information, I don't know, which we don't want to fall into the wrong hands, but the main reason to cause bankruptcy is getting the something extended mandate over civilian legislative bodies. Acquisition of Bergman Group, Xander Berg and Eric Kleinman. Eric Kleinman has been unstable after the disappearance, quote-unquote, of Xander Berg. He has made some hasty decisions, which has given him a bad reputation for the company. He started building a new fresh water tunnel, which has been riddled with problems. Xander Berg works at the SNW bunker. He doesn't know that Kleinman isn't getting any of his letters, but he has started to question the duration of the SNW project. We are trying to keep him happy as long as possible. We aren't sure how long we can keep him in the dark. The Bergman Group has made several bad moves, and we have managed to make these things worse. Stahlberg Bank froze the Bergman Group's account when there were some problems with the Bergman's cistern construction project. Now the shareholders want to sell the company. We can make the Walter Company acquire it. There are many benefits to buying the Bergman Group. The company is built most of Stahlberg's underground infrastructure, including several areas around the S&W bunker, which is at a high risk of our project. But when we buy the Bergman Group, we will have more control over Stahlberg. The underground areas are important for the defense of the city and also provide great hidden transport routes. Shit, this is really important. This is so important. Also, why can't I take the gold? I want it. Look how much money there is. Take it. It's apparently abandoned. No one seems to be here. Look at this piece of shit place. It's full of... Wait, how are bugs getting in here? Wow, look at them go. What are those supposed to be? Stop moving for a second. I'm trying to look at you. Oh, I can't process what they look like. They look... I think they're supposed to be cockroaches. But they're so fast, and also, like... How'd they get here? Oh, they ride the elevator? Hey, little guy. So I've got the sinking feeling in my heart because I think I might have to make this canonical, which means I might have to then replay everything I did after I diverged down the other path. That's too bad. But like, I don't know if my photographs and conspiracy discoveries are ever going to factor into the story and going to get acknowledged outside of just the player learning stuff. But if they do, I'm going to want this to be in my file, that I found the gold and these really important files that put blatantly in paper everything that the game's been talking about until now. Oh, where do you go? Where the hell am I? Look at the 2D cars. Look at them. Look at little 2D cars. Aww. Well, this is a nice view. Look at the Ferris wheel down there. Hey, it's moving. Neat. Pretty. Very bloomy. That's a blinding lake or ocean. Wow. So I just walked right past this, huh? So the music's layering as I walk through the area. Neat. Is that every book in the game? It seems to just be all the books in the game. Yeah, you can't even photograph it. Huh. Why am I getting ghost noises? What the hell? That door opens. I went right past this? Are you serious? Do you play? Gonna have to find a tape if I can. This one doesn't open. Oh my goodness. I went right past this place. I didn't miss it, though, because I knew it was here. I just couldn't tell which way was the forward direction and which one was the side area. This is Walter's office. Like, the original office before he presumably fled or hid. Oh. Even more money and a tape. Set you there for a second. Why does the music keep doing that? Is that what your house sounds like? Wait, what's with these floodlights? The floodlights that clip through the floor because they're put on uneven terrain. Huh. I get the piano music, it's just the weird screaming banshee wail that sets, like, I'm not entirely understanding the point of. Is there a panic room button or like some sort of weird... Ooh, is that it? Is that a button? Or is that just a weird piece of marble? Oh yeah, it's over there too. Never mind. Do the other ones open? Did I find the only one that opens immediately? Is that really what happened? Alright, let's see the tape then. Oops. I forgot how to use a VCR.
Citizens of Stahlberg, let me ask you, who was it that rebuilt this city? Who was the one that protected this city and dedicated his whole life to its well-being? And yet, this is how you thank me. You believe those who betrayed us and labeled me a traitor. I know they've been up to something big, something that could be catastrophic for our future. But I won't let them destroy Stahlberg, my life's work. The corrupt officials want to silence me, but I won't let them. They will never find me, and I won't rest until everyone knows the truth. They have exploited my financial imperium for their own benefit, under the veil of protecting the city and its people. They must be stopped before it's too late, for the sake of our future and livelihood. They're building a...
Oh, Mr. Walter. Some men from the military just barged in looking for you.
Huh. Plot twist.
Walter's tape. Can I take it? Can I photograph it and then store its data on my camera? Super not how that works. Whoa! Check out that fire down there. Did I do that? Is that one of the places I was in earlier? And what kind of, like, streak of destruction have I been putting everywhere? But also, how did this... It's amazing to think that the series of interconnected tunnels and locked doors and other places that I could not escape, because I'm still trapped and can't leave this damn place, and I'm stuck in this weird series of hallways, this weird video game prison, and after all that, I somehow ended up in a series of places that was connected to Walter's freaking office? Boy, oh boy. What a weirdly specifically trackable, situation he has. Can I even open this? I have to go back, don't I? Uh-oh. Wait. How do I leave? That doesn't open. Do these open? Is there a button that opens the bookcase back up? Because the bookcase closed. Huh. That's where it was in Resident Evil. There. Yep. Ah. Wait, that didn't do it. Stahlberg bunkers. Stahlberg in World War III. Do I have to press every single book that was listed in that list of books earlier? Just to get out again, even though I opened it from the other side? This must be how you open it from this side? Or something? Boy. Business law. But look at it from the angle, I can probably see them sticking out, right? Like right there. Did I do it? I immediately started hearing like a helicopter or a plane or something the moment I pressed that. Was that a coincidence? Or was that actually me triggering something? Already got that one. Oh, so there is an order to it. I have to press them in. Is this how I escape? No. S5, T3, T6, S8, S10, T7. IEMT something 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 minus times 0 times 2 minus 5 plus 111? What? So like that code must have something to do with like the body, right? The body had a weird code on it too. Huh. But there's way too many books listed here to be like part of the sequence, right? Is there like a S5 Stahlberg and Steele, like the fifth book listed under the S's? T3 Transformation of War, Past and Future. T6 Business Law. S8 Stahlberg Bunkers. S10, Stahlberg in World War II. T7, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Planning? Is that the order? So S5. Best beer book. The best beer book. Press that one first. Transformation of War. Stahlberg and Steel. Business Law. Stahlberg Bunkers. I think they are the right names. Stahlberg in World War II. Planning. Where was the best beer book? The only one I see here is this one. Was there one up top? I don't think so. And this is like a whole ordeal. I'm surprised how missable this was. The best beer book. Am I missing it? Business Law. It's not up there anywhere. Am I somehow wrong? I am. Damn it, that was that's T5, not S. Damn it, I was right the first time. Stahlberg and Steel is S5. That was, wow, that was dumb. Freaking basically solve the puzzle and then immediately start going on the wrong path. T3, Transformation of War, Present and Future. I don't remember where each one is at all, though. It's just enough. It's enough to even try to keep track. Planning. Transformation of War. That's the World War One. That's Stahlberg Bunkers. Business Law. Oh, it's this one. Transformation of War. T6. Business Law. Business law. S8. Stahlberg bunkers. S10. Stahlberg in World War II. Not a very good code if it's just like blatantly written down in the same room. Stahlberg in World War II. T7. Planning. Our escape! All that to leave as opposed to getting in. That's the funny part. Alright. I made a save that's in this room just now. The idea... No. Did you just You son of a... No, I just made a save, so I can probably load the save while the door is open. So, I made a save because based on this code... I'm gonna want to recheck that body from the beginning of the game. And maybe that code correlates with this system here of the S's and T's. I feel like there was more like numbers and letters that were more discordant than that, though. Although, if nothing else, this might reveal I would say that perhaps the body, the weird code on the body bag, if it is a code that correlates with something in the game, maybe it is a library. I would almost say that really complicated filing system we saw in that one building might be the right place, but that place was just the same generic textures repeating over and over again, so it didn't matter. Anyway, I'm gonna have to load that save from a moment ago so I can go through the door without having to redo the whole puzzle. There we go. Loading times are pretty quick. If you, I was too late! I made it too late. Maybe if I, like, really run for it. Because I really don't want to, I don't want to redo it. Oh, but it's a freaking ladder. Ha! Huh, I did it. Huh. Okay, we're good. We're good. Alright, so... This is too important, right? I don't know if the game acknowledges what you do in it or not, or if it'll just move on and end regardless and won't care. I think it acknowledges what you do in various buildings, like whether or not you got them set up correctly, but I don't know if it acknowledges your conspiracy progress or not. But just in case, I am now going to replay everything between here and where we left off, so I'll see you guys when I get there. Time to go find a podcast to listen to while I replay a bunch of stuff. This should be it, right? That looks like the same save location. Updated save slot 2, now with more awesome progress made. So save slot 1 is secret library. That's a good photograph to tell that it's that. Save slot 2 is here. I guess we'll be doing 3 today then. Aha! I'm back. It only took like a half an hour of replaying stuff I already did. Sure hope I didn't miss anything that was important when I was going back and replaying it. I think I did everything correctly again, but I don't know if I missed a document or something. How do you tell? Whoa, that's a leak. Why is that not a photographable thing? It's a leak. It's a leak. It's not even a small leak. Look at it go. Huh. Like, they kind of just throw in effects like that here and there for ambiance, but then don't always register it as being a thing I should photograph because it's a, you know, my job. Kind of like how the out-of-order elevators are all over the place as to whether or not I'm supposed to photograph them. Hello? Choo-choo mini trains. I just love mini trains. I need to find more mini trains and make them go around the tunnels. Who doesn't love trains? Who the hell did that? Did someone bring their children to this? Wait, is it intriguing? That somebody.
I don't think I can fit these in my pockets.
Is it that intriguing that somebody probably brought their child here?
I still have 9 packs of
Which is left. Alarming. Alarming is the word I would use, yeah. That somebody brought their child here. Seems not safe at all. Well, okay then. Is this gonna hurt? Yes. He goes really fast from totally fine to super dead. Alrighty then.
Fascinating. I still have 9 packs of batteries.
And speed run. Oh, I totally missed that.
This looks familiar.
Completely and utterly missed that.
I'm pretty sure that's not meant to be like that.
Alright. Possibly damaged, great. Any hint as to what these levers do? Besides the fact that I can turn them on and off, there's a track here. Currently set for turning left. Well, that's not good. That looks like a mess. Yeah, we're not going that way. Like it or not. Okay. Did I just blow this place up? Are the lights turning on? Is there any... there's no documentation telling me what this is hooked up to. Do I die instantly if I hop the fence? Or no? I guess there's one way to know. Hip. Okay. I'm alive and now trapped on this side. May have not been my finest hour. But here we are. I'm guessing it might be intentional because there was like a whole thing to jump on. Oh, that one's ripped off. Okay, so it super doesn't matter what side I'm on. As far as the jumping part earlier. Oh, Jesus! Oh, I'm gonna do- Oh, sh- That legit scared the shit out of me. Cause it's out of nowhere. There's just suddenly like a threat that kills you so abruptly by getting you in a dark tunnel. It's just a fucking cart, which I probably turned on. I probably did that. I probably just killed myself. Oh, that was spectacular. Doesn't open. That scared the hell out of me. Is it going back and forth or what? Was it a one-time murder? Just the once? Is it coming back this way now, or what am I looking at? Did I just open up that side? West Stahlberg runoff discharge system, maintenance access. That is like the most genuinely effective jump scare that's happened in a video game in like, probably like, a year or two. In a video game for me. And it's because it's like not actually like a horror game. It's just, I got into a horror scenario, kind of. I think I have to go all the way back down here to get out of here? Oh, hey. No? Where was the ripped off piece of wall? Oh shit, where is it? Oh! Where? So it always seems to go the same way, at least, on the same track. Where is it going? I should check, I guess. Even though it involves running down this obnoxiously long hallway. I should see where it's going, because it seems to be looping, which means it must be leaving. But I thought the only path was kind of blocked. I don't trust you. I'm gonna walk around this thing and immediately get hit by something. We okay? Alright, let's go for a nice, long jog again. In this game that has long ass hallways. Because that train's zooming right by. Does it have a clean exit point? Does the fact that it seems to have been turned on by me affect, like, where I can go? Really is a long hallway. Come on! If I jump, do I go faster? Oh, right, there's just a door here. So it's just going through that door. So yeah, it's coming in from outside of the playable area and leaving through an area that's outside the playable area. Alright. Let's look at the floor texture for a bit. Hooray. Am I playing... From this angle, you can almost convince yourself if I'm playing something like Slenderman. Look, there's a flashlight and... brown. I actually feel like I'm moving faster now. Because I'm staring at the floor and it looks like it's moving fast. My character stopped running. Alright. Well, I checked. A lot of side areas to hide in if something comes my way. And now I know to look for it, at least.
I don't think I can fit these in my pockets.
Hello. Our character doesn't seem to think anything's out of sorts down there. I could kill myself if I wanted. Ooh, fish. That sounds like the photograph, the dead fish. I thought it was. That fall might hurt. There we go. Just had to sort of get in the right spot. I can't go down there, can I? Seems like I can't. And shouldn't.